Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Long time no see viewers, welcome back with me. I'm Kinanti as a news anchor Uniski News Today. Now, I'm gonna bring you to the update news today. What the news? Let's get to the news.
On March 15, 2024, LDK Azam of Islamic University of Ogan Komering Ilir held the event under the theme One Day with Quran to celebrate the month of Ramadan 1445 Hijriah. The speakers of this event were Ustadz Gary Ibnu Munir LC from the Teacher of Islamic Boarding School Baid Quran Kayu Agung and Ustadz Ilham Maulana SPDI from the Teacher of Integrated Islamic School Marani Kayu Agung, and also attended by Mr. Sanyal Habibi NSI as the Supervisor of LDK Azam. All of the students of Islamic University of Ogan Komering Ilir were take a part in this event. The aim of this activity was to build the student loveliness toward the Holy Quran. Finally, the message of this event was, let's get closer to Al-Quran and make Ramadan as Quran month.
Okay, that's all the news for today. I'm Kinanti. Thank you for watching me. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.